Well. Thumbnail. Done. I just gotta switch some things in the channel. Okay, you guys. I am playing Prison Architect. I don't think I've ever played this on my channel. I played it for myself a while back. Probably a year ago, just to play, and now I want to play for you guys because I absolutely love this game, and I just never got around to playing it. Create new prison. We are gonna do desert. No, we'll do a snowbound plot. Fog of War. Do we do male or female? I think we should just stick with male. Gonna do husky. We're gonna do a do we do the classic? A guard's best friend. We'll do husky. I like huskies. I like either one really. I like them all. We're just gonna do the regular warden. We're gonna do gangs. Weather and temperature, nah. Staff needs, escape plans, limited funds. That'd be kind of cool to do, but we're not going to do it. Start a new game with your entire bureaucracy. No. Okay. No force. We'll keep it just like that. Okay, now we're done. Small. Large. Large. I want to be able to make. We're gonna hit pause on that real quick. Okay. These are our plots. I wanna move these. Really. We really can't see anything. I'm gonna move these to here and here. And make a wall here. This is an actual wall. These are moving out to here, probably. Fence to there, I think, maybe, just to start off. But this will be one wall, one entrance. And then from here, we're going to have intake. Yeah, we'll do a wall here to keep that like that. We'll do intake. And what's the other thing called? So it's booking, and then there's, check one real quick. Holding cells. Planning. We're going to keep planning. So, I'm going to get rid of that one, do that one. Door here. Big door here. Big door here. Holding cell is going to stay like that. They're just going to keep coming through, in and out. I don't want no one coming through here with anything like that. So, other side, we'll do. So, I think it's a 4x4 offices. What is offices? So, garbage. Just gonna move that right now. Get rid of this and this. And put that there. And then we'll do deliveries. We'll get rid of all deliveries. Just put it here. Add two to it. Because to make it kind of fair, we also made this go out to the road. Okay. So, offices was 4x4. So that means 5x5. That one, no, it is 6, so. Right, 1, 2, 3, okay. So that's a 6x6. And who do we need? We need a warden, accountant. Who else? Foreman, police chief, the guard chief or whatever. I don't know who else, but we'll just, we'll leave room. We'll leave room. But it's gonna be it's gonna be separate like this. Do we do a double wide hallway? I think we should do a double wide hallway. But that's what we're gonna do, and then we'll close it off like that. We'll do door, 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 door. There we go. Okay. We'll get this going, and while that's going, we'll start getting our other stuff going. We're gonna make the front here. So, I'm just gonna do that. Doors, we'll do jail gray door. Okay. Did I just exit out of my foundation? I think I did. Speed that up a little bit. That's gonna be blocked for now. I gotta turn the audio up a little bit so we have something to listen to. 100. I didn't. Come on. You guys can go a little bit faster than that. We'll do the offices in brick. I feel like, so we're gonna get rid of planning here. I just wanna see something. So that goes to here, right? If we do it all the way out, get rid of this wall. Okay, we got staff doors there. Just gonna build this up real quick. Planning. We can get rid of the doors now. So, if we do what we're gonna do, 6, and then we do 6 here. Oh, made a little too big for no reason. Okay, 6. 6. Okay, well, we'll do it like that, and then I'll come back to that, but I just want to do something real quick, and then I'll do this, like, bricks, because it's not going to be any prisoners going to be in there, it's just going to be our guys, our guards. So, brick wall. These guys really need to work faster. So, room. Holding cell. Can't do that yet. Where's our money? Oh. Oh, 50. Okay. Utilities, obviously, power. We'll do one. We'll do the power right behind holding cell. Water pump behind the holding cell, so it's kinda close to where we gotta be. Make our electrical grid. I love how they always do that with this game. Brick wall. Door. We could do regular doors here. We're just gonna fill out these for now. Dismantle these lights. Okay. Warden. You need office. Office includes I hate this so much. Everything's just so little. It's just weird. Chair. And I can't spell either because I'm using one hand. So we need a filing cabinet. We need office desk. Put it right in the middle. We need chair. Not chair office. $200 for that chair. Is there another chair? Chair, office chair, yeah, see. You can actually pause this up real quick. We'll take office. Can we just type in office? Okay, we can. Filing cabinet. I really can't spell. Okay. I'll let that go. Go to Vims, we'll go to holding cell. Boom. We'll go to where prisoners are first taken reception. Okay. Objects. We need bench. I think we need a toilet, right? Yeah, we need toilet. Office desk, table, small table, chair. Chair. Table. What an old table. That's all they're getting for privacy. What else do we need? So we're getting all that stuff put in there. Toilet and bench. We need benches. We'll even put a phone in here for them. Phone. Put phone booth. Okay. Utilities, water pipe. We're gonna go down and help back this way. Because we are going to start building our prison back here. And I think we're gonna start going this way with it. And then work our way around, or go up, kitchen, like a middle place, like stuff we're gonna need. So we have bureaucracy going. Finance is definitely one. Maintenance requires a warden. I think definitely security. Nothing on education yet. Unlocks the foreman. He allows you to do further research on things like prison labor or... That's actually not bad to have. Alexa unlocks the physiologist, providing you with a valuable insight into your prisoner's internal physiological state at all times. Like a administrator, he requires an office. Okay. So we got her going and him going, and that's fine. So we could probably take out what? Oh no, we don't have her yet. We need to save money to get. So this gives it. Oh, I like that better. So. We're gonna need. So cell is 2x3 enclosed. Not brick, we're doing concrete. Planning. Do something about this and this, right? And we do 2x3. That's for each individual one. I keep messing up. Always plan it out, because look, ready? Boom, we would have that. That's nothing. We don't want that. I feel like we should do double hallway. And then we would take this. But we wouldn't do this yet. But we... No, we're not ready. Closed. Not ready. And then we take this and block that off. Because this is actually going to be this. So actually we'd go here. Block this off. We'll put locked doors here. Because we want able to get into this. And we'll probably add stuff here. Probably another set or something. Of utilities. My guy's not doing anything, but he's working on that. Could probably get this going, but I want to make sure I have everything right before we start building anything too serious. Because once this is in, we can't go back. So... our doors would be obviously here. And that would mean we need... I would put a... like a shower right here. Like, something like this. Big. We'll do... shower. It's a shower. Shower head. That's all I need. Okay. So I would like to do that. So we'll do showers. We'll do showers on this wall. Wall here. And they enter there. We could actually make this a little bit bigger. So it runs into that wall. Door here. Do a double funneler. There. I would like to put a yard. Right here. Do it like this big. Something like that. Pathway. I don't like to do it too wide. Leave this like this. So now we would make this wall bigger. Certainly not a wall. Going to be an open field, but we could do a wall from here to here to here. What else would we want? Because he should be done this, right? It's been 33 more minutes. Okay, speed that up a little bit. We could get these guys working on this. That shower. We still have $1,000 left. She should be done. Hire. Okay, that means. Extra grants. We need da 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 da. Where do we find? Okay. Basic detention center. Building holding cell, shower, yard, kitchen, canteens. We don't even have canteens. Damn. Okay. We're gonna take that one. Build two offices, hire a warden, unlock, and account. We already finished that one. Staff wall being, build a staff room, have at least 5 guards without assigned duties, ensure none of the staffs are, okay. Right now, we got 30 grand. We actually have to work on canteens and stuff like that. So, I probably want to do that. I can't, something along that for the kitchen. And this for the dining room. So, like, it's not, so they're not ass to elbow. You know? Nobody wants to be ass to elbow when they eat. Even though everybody did before this pandemic. Kind of fucked up, but we all learn. I hope. But da 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 da. Need electrical now. of all that going. Plans. No, yeah, no, we don't even need plans right now, actually. So how many rooms are that? Is that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10? About 20 rooms. That's 20 rooms. Definitely need to make this. About that big. Fence that off. Build that kitchen. Build that dining room. And mess hall. Build that wall out. We could actually shrink this side and line it up here. Like this. Take this and put it. Oh. Pathway. Boom. We need yarn. I wish, something like this, right? Yarn. Needs to be fenced in, obviously, blah, blah, blah. Shower. It will be this here. And then kitchen will be from here to here. Yeah, I hate how it doesn't really show. Canteens and kitchen will be being built right here. We'll make this just one room. Ooh, excuse me. So we'll make staff door, cause we'll actually make it a small jail cell door. And the large door. Here and here. Fuck. Okay. That means objectives will go from here to here, the wall from here. Is the door already in there? No, probably not. Door. It's already in. We need to get them really going. Door wall here to here, here to here, actually so concrete wall 50 square foot. What about a fence bamboo, no, fence wall overgrown, that's pretty cool. Fence, $3 square foot. Fence, grass. Fence section with grass beneath it instead. Fence. What? We'll just do this. It's cheaper. I feel like this too is a good idea. Doors, fence gate. walls. Jail door. Boom, boom. So much money. Might have to take another loan out to finish. Wall. Back to concrete. Okay. Cells. We need to start making people come in here soon. Okay. Well. Rooms. Kitchen. Canteen. Objects. Showerhead. Drains. To position in the middle of a shower room. Utilities. Shit. Yeah, we're gonna have to take another loan out on for somebody. How do we get to that again? How do we reports? Okay, prisoners, staff, regimen, grants, staff well-being for $5,000 because they're only gonna give us half of that. Completion bonus $10,000. Short-term investment, staff well-being, regiment basic detention center. What about something like okay, pay money into an investment fund which will unfortunately give a reasonable return on your initial sum. Wait for funds. What about... I'm gonna have to do this one. Sell. Okay, now we gotta do kitchen. Gotta do okay, sink. It's actually pretty cheap. Okay, we need cookers. Fridge. Sprinklers. Bin. We'll do two bins in here, three bins in here. Canteens. serving table. Utilities. What do we blow? What the? We blow this? Switch on? Yeah, we did. Utilities, we need. So, what do we need? Two guards, staff. Canteen. We need table. 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 And table. Bench. Utilities. Butcher. These all need to be attached. We can actually start taking prisoners after this is done, right? Here. Intake. Phil. Prisons intake filled to capacity. Medical ward. Hire at least two doctors. Hire a physiologist. Staff. Chief. Okay, we need to start going on cells. So, all these beds. Shitter. Money. Cell block A. Boom. Finish that. Just gotta run all these to that. And we just got some money. I'm feeling generous. So we'll do weight bench, weight bench, weight bench, weight bench. Okay, we'll do metal detector, metal detector. Outdoor table. What else do we put outside? If that thing would fit, I would put it in there for them, but it don't fit for them. Painting, what is that? Just because it's prison doesn't mean we can't keep it classy. Painting? How big is that thing? Pretty big, huh? 4 grand for that, jeez. Could put it in the middle. Okay, we'll do window. Window. Feeling a little generous. Just made some bank. Phone booths outside? Sure, we'll do a few over here. Space them out too for them. Feeling generous. We'll even do a radio outside for them. How's that? Do it right there. One. We need a janitor up in here though. Let's get a let's get this guy working on that. Deployment, intelligence, patrols, prison policy, micromanagement, armory. What else? No janitors, though? Where's that janitor? Groundskeeping. Cleaning. 2 grand for that, after I get him. Okay. So, I got one. She need an office? Infirmary morgue? No. He needs an office. He needs an office. And he needs an office. Okay. So, I already have one office left. So, I got one office left. So, boom, done. So, I need one, two. I need two more offices. Okay. So, that means I'm going to do office. 4x4. Door. Let's see. Now with this, we can make, get a couple more cards out here. Do foreman. You can hire 5 foremen and an advanced staff member that allows you to gain access. Okay, now, since that's done, could do prison labor right now, too. We'll hold off on prison labor. Deployment. Assign guards. Obviously, I want one here. One. one here. Patrols. Want one. What? Fire toys. That don't work. So we need a room. Staff room can be used for this. We'll get rid of that part here. Okay. Staff room. Wide sofa. Do two wide sofas here. In here. We'll do even phone for them. We'll do large TV here. Wood. Drink machine. Four minimum security, 16 medium. I need a med ward. So I'm gonna do planning real quick. I think a 9x9. And then 9x10. With a door here. In here, blocked. Block there for now? Or do I do that tight? Yeah, I'm gonna do this tight. So I'm gonna do a... Wait, that should be a 9x9. Okay, and then 9x10. I need janitors. Where's my janitor? You're not done yet? Jesus. Crap and moly. So all that wall's gonna be dismantled, so we're gonna do... I think we're gonna do brick for this. Because it's gonna be... Attach that too. I'm gonna do what kind of door for this? Like a regular jail door, I believe. Yeah, we'll do a large jail door. Wait, at here? Yeah, we need solitaire. Where would we put that? Back here? What's going on here? Utilities. Damn it, it didn't get rid of this. Yeah, I can do staff for the morgue. I can also do staff here. Rooms. That was weird. Cleaning common rooms. I gotta do a common room. Morgue. Infirmary. Locked. Indoors. Medbay. Infirmary. Locked. What's wrong with it? What's wrong with this guy? This prison requires so bunkering. So this doesn't have to be that big. Gonna just pause it up real quick. And I'm gonna actually just do it from here to here. To here. It's gonna be about that. This is why. Shit. And we'll get rid of these walls here. So. Keep this wall. Doors. Large door. No, we don't need large door. There. Actually need a fence now. From here to here. Actually, we're still gonna run that fence here to here. This ain't gonna be fun for people out going in. Staff. Where is janitor? Sweet. Health. That needs to get moved to the top of the priority, but it's not. I'm working on that right now, but. Baba Kaza. Death by dangerous driving. 13 years. Should have got more for that. Shit. So, let's go walls, real quick. That. Utilities. Electrical. Now we need to fence. We've got to block this off. Add rooms. What's wrong with you? You unconscious? Dead? Dying? step. Are you done yet? Where is it? An hour left. See, this is what we need right here. We'll do. Can we get her now? Doctor. Room. Infirmary. Morgue. Objects. In. Medical bay. Medical bay. Slabs. We need slabs. Slabs. Morgue slabs. Cause you're dead. I don't want. Light. Floodlight. Lamp. Can't see crap all out here, and I don't like that. I need another doctor. Okay, what else do we need? People trying to see their families. I don't care. We need to do that before power turns off. Where could we do visitation? What's going on here? Where's a guard? I need a guard. Yo, guard, patrol here. Like, hello? Like, get your ass here. Just there, and then I want one. And then go up in here, swing by in here, sign guard, boom, patrol, scan the outside of this place. And then I want you to go. You make it work, but I want someone in here. Sign. Boom. Stop messing with me, you guys. I ain't dealing with none of y'all. Fuck it up. Come on, let's see it. Someone fuck it up for themselves. Okay. Probably should do... What has blocked me? There's nothing there. But these lights... need to be moved. Okay, I could do... prisoner maintenance. Visitation rights. Build a visitation room. Add at least three visitation tables. Build a common room. A pool. Yeah, I could do that one. Hire a security chief. Hire 10 guards. Unlock patrols through bureaucracy. Add 3 guards to patrol it. That one should be almost done. Common room. That's the next one, huh? Do a common room rate. Here. Common room. That's what that's gonna be. So, metal detectors. Okay. Hurry up. Shouldn't have any incidents. One prisoner has a serious complaint. Who is it? Hygiene. One prisoner is furious. Affairs that they can't meet. Yeah, it's. I'm working on it. Shut your mouth. No one cares. Okay. Hire 10 guards. Build visitation. Working on it. Think. Here. Visitation. One pool. Three. Shit. Open. utilities. Room. Visitation. Common. Deployment. Patrols. Sign patrol. No patrol. Also gonna go. Look at that. And I'm gonna put common room. Do okay. But I don't give a shit if you're up for parole, really, to be honest with you. Quite frank. Not at all. I don't really give a care. Whoa, that was weird. I'm actually gonna put this here. Is there lights in there? Yeah, Jesus Christ. And put some chest down here and here. With chairs here, 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 and here. But we're good with that. Got more meals than people. Put bleachers here and here. Cause screw it, why not? I don't know what the bleachers are for, but why not? I don't really give a care. So, could work on this. That. Ooh, doggos. We could do Trump style tax relief. And then also Trump tax, offshore tax haven. Oh, and then we can get a loan from our dad of $1 million. Okay. Add pool table. I added the wrong thing. Dismantle. Disgruntle it. Yeah, prison maintenance, sure. Pool table. Done, done, done. We'll just get another grant. Sweet. What else can we do? Should we hire a gardener? Don't know why, but sure. You'll just turn around and collect some money from me. Staff exhausted. One staff member are exhausted. Zero are resting. Who's the one that's... Hire one more. Government assigned two dog handlers to a dog patrol. Assigned two armed guards to patrol. Cell block B. Raise it to 50. I'm only at 20. Staff well-being. Build a staff room. Have at least 5 guards with outside duties. Ensure none of your staff are exhausted. Assign 3 prisoners to work laundry, kitchen, and cleaning cupboard. Just do 20, leaving an 8x19. We're gonna space that out right there. Do the same thing. What else did I want to do? Nice. Inmate nutrition. Oh yeah. I need doors. Okay, down over here. Brick. Do it kind of close to the other one. We'll do it a 12x14 with staff door. Just like that. Defense, yeah. So, what's going on? 5 prisoners are have serious complaints. About what? Freedom. 5 prisoners are furious they can't meet their needs. Freedom. So, regimen. Free time. We'll do... Isn't yard... 8 twice a day. Do... work. Here. Let's do eat, yard, free time, work slash lock up. That will utilities come over here. Do this one too. Just in case. What did I need? Laundry, kitchen, clean cupboards. Okay. So, build a wall. Probably right here. Right there. Gymnasium. I'm gonna have to do that. Clean cupboard. Do clean cupboard. This cleaning cupboard doesn't even have to be that big. Yeah, 3x3. Literally, I could just do this. And then laundry. Where is the actually? Yeah, I guess we'll leave it like that. We'll just use clean cover the whole thing, or like this much of it, and we'll get rid of these walls and put them right here. Makes sense. We'll go back down here. We're still working on that. Jesus. Okay, that's done. Have at least 5 guards insurance. Done. We need. I thought I put electric. Rooms. So I need a kennel. And an armory. Let's do shakedown. We need a table in there, so we'll do small table. Armory. Weapon rack here. Weapon rack here. Guard locker. There, and there. What else? Okay, kennel. Fill, minimum 5x5. What? So what are we at? Kennel. Let's do, what is that dog's face? Let's just resize that. A lot of people going to solitaire. Damn, we're finding a lot of good things. Might have to do a metal detector on the way in. Does it really have to be enclosed? Wow, that's so dumb! It's a kennel! It has to be a 5x5. So probably putting a wall where I want to put a wall is not gonna work. Alright, well, 6. Okay, yeah! And... objects. Kennel. I don't know which way it comes out. I did do it backwards, okay. And that one too. Yeah, right? What's that? Two dog handlers. Two. Trolls. Sign. Doggo here. And doggo here. Sign arm guard here and here. What else do we need? Increase the size of the security force. Unlock body armor to bring CCTV. Build a CCTV monitor. Place a CCTV camera throughout your prison. I'm gonna wait on that one. I'm working on that one. Right? Yeah. Was. Laundry. Laundry, 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 la 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 la. Laundry. Power going out there. I need another area. Door. Probably do a gymnasium there. So laundry room. We'll need obviously washer. We're gonna do washers here. Do ironing board. Y'all. Y'all and y'all. They are gonna get moved to wherever anyway, so it doesn't really matter. Utilities. Before it blows up again. Oh, it did! Oh shit. Where's all my guys? Okay. Utilities. Don't know why that didn't get put in, but it didn't. Cleaning cupboard. What does a cleaning cupboard need? Rooms clean. Okay. So intelligence. Prisoners needs drugs. Of course they need drugs. Destruction. Policy. Escape detents. Heh. What's... I wish you could manly put these in. Attack. What? Just do 24 hours. Serious injuries. Intoxication. 24. Murder. What's... Yeah. I feel like murder should be fucking... Found weapons. Oh, murder, you ain't coming out. I think, that too. Couple of hours, you ain't gonna learn your lesson. We'll do 2 days on that. Do 80 on murder. Tools found. Lockdown. For 24 hours. Oh, found drugs. I like how you find cigarettes or anything. It's not an issue. Drugs. I'd like to see you go two days without them. Gonna be fiending. Oh. We'll do... Do 8 hours. What's the grant for food right now? Serve a single low quality, low variety meal for 2 days. Serve three high quality meals for 2 days. Okay. Reform. No. Okay. So. Regimen. Jobs. Intake. Job. Business staff. I thought I put a door here. We need to build fence from here to here. And then we could do door. Like that. Flooring, pavement, paved flooring. Okay. Utilities. laundry room. Is there any lights in there, or? Okay. How big is this? For 20 people. It's a 31 by 12. Now I need another area for 10, so 2, 4, 6, 8, so from here to here will be 16 by 12, 16 by 12. So that's gonna put me up to 50. I'll have money flowing through. I don't really give a shit if you're up on parole. I'm gonna start on the little guy back here. What the hell is all this? Okay. I'm gonna start on this little guy here. And then this big guy here, we'll do probably want to do a shower out this way too. So utilities, definitely gotta bring it out here. We'll go a little bit further. We'll go here. Here. Right, the water. Definitely gotta bring that way down. Just bring it the whole way. So, toilets. From here to here. Here to here. Here to here. Okay. Here to here. Here to here. Here to here. Here to here. Here, here. Probably should buy another one of these. Maybe two. Probably take out a grant. Jobs. Do low for 2 days. Low for 2 days. Programs. Kitchen hygiene. Carpentry here. Pharmaceutical call. Parole hearing. Don't care. Spiritual guidance. How do we get this going? So how do we get assign 3 prisoners? Okay, gotta slow this down real quick. I wanna check this out again. Programs. No, I need to find staff policies. Basic. Okay. It's all the ones we've done. Programs. Pharmaceutical treatment of drug addiction. Pulse, spiritual guiding, blah, blah, blah. So how do we assign 3? Oh, okay. Wait, is that all I have to do? Yeah, okay. So, prison manufacturer produced 30 license plates. That's not too bad. Could also do Subbuck B, because I am doing that right now, actually. So, sure. Let's get it going. Walls, no. Yeah. Do regular doors. We're gonna do them left side. Failed enclosed surrounded. What? How? Failed enclosed secure. I think it because it goes outside the inside, not the outside. I don't think they consider it a. I want them to remove that door. Put a wall there. Knew that was gonna happen. It's all on the right side, okay. Doors. Boom, boom. I thought we were on a snow biome. I didn't do the other side. Beds. We gotta fence this up. We gotta fence that up. Fence that up. Fence that up. Why is that still there? Okay, now we gotta do regular walls. Finish this up. Getting close. Cells. That one didn't get a bed. I don't know if that's been 2 days yet, but I didn't finish this up. That's how I want it. Oh, yes. I'm gonna put another one here, so I'm gonna do the shower right here whenever I get more money. But for now, I have to do a fence. And bench. Table. Probably another set of cookers. Now we have to send. Wait. Oh no. Did we get the walls in? Okay, we got some walls in. I don't know why that does that. Can knock these walls up. Hello? Anyone down here? Nope. That's a negative, Chief. That's a negative, Ghost Rider. I'll be right back. So, yeah. Stop. Wow, really, you guys? So I did get some money back. Okay, I think it has been 2 days. So, food. $30, Jesus fuck. Use cell quality ratings. Can that also do classrooms, dormitories, gymnasiums? I think we could do parole hearing in here. Parole. Whatever grants we have. Cell block and progress. 96% there. Oh, I should. In a couple days, I'll be there. And there. Fine, I could probably do that. No problem. But let's turn. Can we do a gymnasium in here? Weights. Gym mats. Okay. Door. Door. I knew it. Just don't know why that wall never got built. Why don't I have... Get another patrol going. It's an ugly prison, but it does the job. What the hell's going on here? What's going on with him? Ooh, solitary confinement, huh? Just want someone to go search him and search. Okay. I hate not being able to see areas. I think I want to set up some money. Day 15? Oh, I've been my... Wow. Guess I haven't even done that, huh? Gonna mark it off when it's done, right? Knew it. Okay. This wall, this, and this. Stupid. Okay. Need to do this too. Thought I did this, but I ran out of money. I want to fix this, put snow here. Thank you. I don't even have the full amount of guards out there, so I don't know how any of you guys are tired. I can see the janitors being tired, but not the fucking guards, man. Maybe the dogs, too. They could be tired, but I don't see the guards being that tired. I'm gonna bring in... yeah, one more of these guys. You know... sign... patrol... sign... armed guard... here. What about, logistics? Okay. Intelligence. Got knives coming out of there. What about, move the supply of stolen tools. Following a number of incidents in the other prisons involving stolen items, a group is performing studies on the distribution of tools and weapons throughout prisons. This part of the trial involves trying to remove all such items from your prison. Yeah, right. Crack down on drugs, find 10. We'll probably just do a lock, yeah. Cell block, raise it to 100. Fuck. I'll just start slowly doing that. And take out the money for when I need it. Could definitely get that, but I would have to grant it out, right? To see surveillance. Remote access. Taser rollout. That. Another 12 by 31. That's 20. That's another 12 by 31. Brings me all the way up to the street. 20. Brings me up to 90. And do another one. And then do a shower from here to here. I could probably put this here, take this one out, do. Just thinking. Probably a canteen and stuff here again. Double up the canteens. Actually, no, I can just. I'm just gonna. This is 31 by 12. Yeah. Clog that. Keep that clogged up. Clog that 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 up. And that one. Clog this up. And this. And then add on to this. That's what I'm thinking. Get rid of that and just make it go to here, to there. That's what I'm thinking. I can actually just sit right now and just collect some money. I need to get a big, need to extend this solitaire. One escape today, what? Motherfucker. Fuck it, too. Lockdown. Fuck all you guys. Not playing this game with a bunch of fucking rejects. Doing it. Actually, let's cancel that. I'll make the common room a little bit bigger. Yeah, you fucking pile of shits. Fix it up. How do we fix that? So how do we fix that? How do we fix? fix. Am I an idiot? Okay, now I should be good with the food. I should be able to. Go high for the next 2 days. What was that, 150 per person? Total, 1500 a day. Jesus fuck. It's a lot. That is a lot. This white wall is cheaper. Is there any difference? People mad now. 36 serious complaints. About what? Hygiene? Working on it. Exercise? We got more than enough. They weren't such bitches, they would. Oh, dude. Let's close this up, put one there, there, bulldoze this. Son of a hoe. One, two, three, four, five. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. With fence. how to do that. Make 30 more license plates? Yeah, I'm not too sure of that. So, let's get rid of this wall. Let's get rid of this wall. Common room. Let's just sort of stupid. That's dumb too. Are you serious right now? Like, what's going on with you? Common. No. Did it again. Bumps. Visitation. I think I should save it just in case. Of course, you gotta add that little bit of YouTube into it. Still don't get why. One prisoner's don't matter, you're a prisoner. Like, that shit happens. That shit's gonna happen. It's gonna keep happening. You're a prisoner. You don't got rights no more. You fucked up in the real world, so now you don't have rights. I gotta search for necessary. You're in prison. Like, there has been something you have done to fuck up in order for you to be there. Like, what? There's more than enough shit to do. Like, do it. More free time, he has more free time. More free time here. Don't bitch. How's the cigarettes in there? I want a tunnel search. I want it now. I'm over it. Tunnel search it. Fuck you guys. Give me all the news. I want to know. Phone. Serve a single low quality, low variety meal for 2 days. Serve 3 high variety, high quantity meals for 2 days. way smaller. Pretty much tell everyone to go fucking down dicks. They're already doing that anyways. I'm just making sure. Just have everything all right. Do shower heads. Wall. Drains. I'm just doing a regular wall here, I think. I'm doing those. Do a few drains here too. Do a few. You just scared the shit out of me. I thought that was a fly on my screen for a second. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Bring this wall across. And then I'll do... Oh, it's the same thing. Gonna move. Just kidding. Sure, you want to build your plan this. Action cannot be undone. All planned walls will be... No. Oh, that's pretty cool, though. Serving tray. How big are these? 5. Okay. Don't matter. It's just gonna run to the stretch. nothing going there. Trash cans. Couple more sinks. Yeah. Sinks, say about three. Yeah. Cookers. The tubing. Then fridges. Trash can, trash can, trash can. I don't get why they're still fighting over dumb shit. Showers. Hygiene, yeah, showers, so. I don't know, that one's dumb as shit. It's not working, it's just dumb. Gonna do that one actually. Now I'm gonna floor, paving stone, concrete floor. Actually, we gotta remove this wall. Flooring. Don't waste the money. So what would be the security? Jack. Alright, guys, I'm gonna end the stream here. I'm gonna save it up, and we're gonna get back right now into it tomorrow. It is late for me. I'm tired. I'm ready for bed. I bust out another drink, like Mountain Dew, and I'm like, nah, I'm just gonna get some chocolate milk and go to bed, because that's where I'm at. I've actually have never played this game this well. I usually, after, I don't know, roughly 50, well, not even that, before I even get to 50, I'm like, out of money, can't do it, no longer even holding up anymore, and like right now, it is, I'm doing really well, and I've never done this well. Flip it, add one here, here, and here. But yeah, I'm definitely gonna be playing this tomorrow. Wow, these rooms are shit, huh? No windows. And what's these yellow ones? Low. So what's that? 2 out of 3. 7 out of 3. Let's get these wires connected out and about. I got this camera here. This camera. This camera. This camera. Objects real quick. I want to fix. So. It's so pricey to do this. What about bookshelves? Book. Little guy. I put that there, like, can I get around it? Gotta find out. They should be able to get around it. Most of these people in handcuffs. What did he do? Oh, I haven't even finished that. To logistics. Alright, I'm getting off. See you later, guys. Hope you all have a good night. I'll be on tomorrow to play this again, or maybe something else. I haven't figured that one out yet, but I'll be playing. Hope you all have a good night. If you're new to my channels, please subscribe. I am doing a $200. I am doing a 200 sub giveaway of a $60 value for anyone that plays whatever console or computer. play whatever. Just tell, like, if you win, you just tell me you play computer, you play blah, 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 and, or, like, whatever. I'll give you $60, whatever. PayPal, Venmo, PlayStation card, Xbox card, PC cards, whatever. It's up to $60, so that's up there. If anyone... fixing my wires right now. Show my wires real quick. Another one here. I don't have the money to do it. What's going on right now? What? Now none of them's even. Wait, can I? I didn't know I could do this. I seriously didn't know we could do this. Tap these phones. I don't even have to tap these ones. These ones. That is insane. Okay, now I'm getting off. See you later, guys. I hope you all have a good night.